We're in Springfield because I love it. The Hall of Fame is here, and my charity, Nancy Lieberman Charities, one of the most important programs we have is building dream courts, basketball courts, and we donate it to cities, to children. This is our 65th court around the country, and we have over 2.6 million children utilizing these dream courts. And we call them a dream court because, look at me, I'm a woman. And it was my dream to play on a court and not get profiled or told I don't belong or I'm stupid and dumb and why are you on courts with, you know, black kids. I knew that I didn't look like a lot of the other kids, but we all love the game and we forged relationships and friendships. And that's why we're in Springfield. We want to do the same for these young people, especially, this is where Dr. Naismith started the game of basketball. How can we not want to put a dream court here?
Hey, 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 hey.